things as amazing as a musical. With song and dance and sweet romance and happy endings happening by happenstance. Bright lights, stage fights, and a dazzling chorus. You wanna be great, then you gotta create a musical. Go see a musical, a musical, a puppy piece releasing all your musicals. And limber leggy ladies thrill you till you swoon. Hoo-tahs and applause with the standing ovation. Take it from me, they'll be flocking to see.
It's enough to make kings and vagabonds leave the very best.
I'm an ignorant savage, and you've been so many places, I guess it must be so. But still I cannot see if the savage one is me. How can there be so much that you don't know? You don't know. Whatever land you land on, the earth is just a dead thing you can claim. But I know every rock and tree and creature has a life, has a spirit, has a name. Think the only people who are people are the people who look and think like you. But if you walk the footsteps of a stranger, you'll learn things you never knew, you never knew. Have you ever heard the wolf cry to the blue-born moon? Or asked the grinning bobcat why he grinned? Can you sing with all the voices of the mountain? Can you paint with all the colors of the wind? Can you paint with all the colors of the wind? Come run the hidden pine trails of the forest. Come taste the sun-sweet berries of the earth. Come roll in all the riches all around you, and for once, never wonder what they're worth. The rainstorm and the river are my brothers. The heron and the otter are my friends. And we are all connected to each other in a circle, in a hoop that never ends. How high does the sycamore grow? If you cut it down, then you'll never know. And you'll never hear the wolf cry to the blue-born moon. For we'll wear a white or copper skin. We need to sing with all the voices of the mountain. Paint with all the colors of the wind. You can own the earth, and still all your own is earth, until you can paint with all the colors of the
If there's a price for rotten judgment, I guess I've already won that. No man is worth the aggravation. That's ancient history, been there, done that. Who'd you think you're kidding? Easy open heaven till you try to keep it hidden. Honey, they can see right through you, girl, you can't conceal it. They know how you're feeling, who you thinking of. Oh, no chance, no way, I won't say it. Oh no, it's you on your side, why deny it? Oh, it's too cliche, I won't say I'm in love. I thought my heart had learned its lesson. It feels so good when you start out. My head is screaming, get a grip, girl. Unless you're dying to cry your heart out. You keep on denying who you are and how you're feeling, baby, they're not buying. And they saw you hit the ceiling, face it like a grown-up. When you're gonna own up that you got it bad. Oh, no chance, no way, I won't say it, oh no. Give up, give in, check the green, you're in love. This scene won't play, I won't say I'm in love. You're way off base, I won't say it. Get off my case, I won't say it. Girl, don't be proud, it's okay, you're in love. Oh, at least out loud, I won't say I'm in
Twisted face, there's not the slightest trace of anything that even hints at kindness. And in my tortured shape, no comfort, no escape. I see but deep within this heart her blindness, hopeless, as my dream dies, as the time flies, love a lost illusion, hopeless, unforgiving. Cold and driven to this sad conclusion. No beauty could move me, no goodness improve me, no power on earth. If I can't love her, no passion could reach me, no question could teach me. Oh, I could have loved her, and that she'd let me free. If I can't love her, then who? Long ago I should have seen all the things I could have been. Careless and unthinking, I moved onward. No pain could be deeper, no life could be cheaper, no hurt anymore if I can't love her. No spirit could win me, no hope left within me. Hope I could have loved her, and that she'd set me free. But it's not to be if I can't love her. Let the world be torn with me.
Of the water long as I can remember, never really knowing why. I wish I could be the perfect daughter, but I come back to the water no matter how hard I try. Every turn I take, every trail I track, every path I make, every road leads back to the place I know, where I cannot go, where I long to. See the line where the sky meets the sea, it calls me, and no one knows how far it goes. If the wind in my sail on the sea stays behind me, one day I'll know. If I go, there's just no telling how far I'll go. I know everybody on this island seems so happy on this island. Everything is by design. I know everybody on this island has a role on this island, so maybe I can roll with mine. And I can lead with pride, I can make us strong. I'll be satisfied if I play along, but the voice inside sings a different song. What is wrong with me? The light as it shines on the sea, it's blinding, and no one knows how deep it goes. And it seems like it's calling out to me, so come find me and let me know what's beyond that line. Will I cross that line, the line where the sky meets the sea? It calls me, and no one knows goes. If the wind in my sail on the sea stays behind me, one day I'll know how far I'll go.
regret.
Say goodbye to those who knew me.
Was I fooling to overcut her?
This guy's got a game today.
Now I really wish that I knew how to swim.
We are men.
Must be swift as the coursing
wind. We are men.
All the force of the great typhoon.
We are men.
All the strength of the raging fire.
Mysterious as the dark side of the moon.
Thank you. this is love. So this is love. So this is what makes life divine. I'm all aglow. And now I know the key to all heaven is mine. My heart has wings, and I can fly. I'll touch every star in the sky. So this is the miracle that I've been dreaming of. So this is love.
You because you're beautiful, or are you beautiful because I love you? Am I making believe I see in you a girl too lovely to be really true? Do I want you because you're wonderful, or are you wonderful because I want you? Are you the sweet invention of lover's dream, or are you really as beautiful as you seem? Do I love you because you're beautiful, or are you beautiful because I love you? Am I making believe I see in you a girl too lovely to be really true? Do I want you because you're wonderful, or are you wonderful because I want you? Are you the sweet invention of lover's dream, or are you really as beautiful as you seem?
Drops on roses and whiskers on kittens, bright copper kettles and warm woolen mittens, brown paper packages tied up with string. These are a few of my favorite things. Cream colored ponies and crisp apple strudels, doorbells and sleigh bells and schnitzels with noodles, wild geese that fly with the moon on their wings. These are a few of my favorite things. Girls in white dresses and blue satin sashes, snowflakes that stay on my nose and eyelashes. queens, silver white winters that melt into springs. These are a few of my favorite things. When the dog bites, when the bee stings, when I'm feeling sad, I simply remember my favorite things, and then I don't feel so.
Oh, offended by my frank analysis. Think of it as personality dialysis. Now that I've chosen to become a palaces, sir and advisor, there is nobody wiser. Not when it comes to popular. I know about popular, and within us is for me to be who you'll be. Instead of dreary who you were, well, are. There's nothing gonna stop you from becoming popular. Lord. La 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 la. We're gonna make you popular. When I see depressing creatures with unprepossessing features, I remind them on their own behalf to think of celebrated heads of state or especially great communicators. Did they have brains or knowledge? Don't make me laugh. They were popular. Please, it's all about popular. It's not about aptitude. It's the way you're viewed. It's very true to be very, very popular like me. And though you protest your disinterest, I know clandestinely you're glowing and embarrassing your found popularity.
Never sleep at night. Why does this girl smell of orange trees? How can I feel good when nothing's right? Why is she cool when there is no breeze? Vietnam, you don't give answers, do you, friend? Just questions that don't ever end. Why, God? Why today I'm all through here on my way? There's nothing left here that I'll miss. Why send me now a night like this? Who is this girl in a rusty bed? Why am I back in a filthy room? Why is her voice ringing in my head? Why am I high on her cheap perfume, Vietnam? Hey, look, I mean you no offense, but why does nothing here make sense? Why, God, show your hand? Why can't one guy understand? I've been with girls who knew much more. I've never felt confused before. Why me? What's your plan? I can't help her. No one can. I liked my memories as they were, but now I'll leave remembering her. When I went home before, no one talked to the war. What they knew from TV didn't have a thing to do with me. I went back and re-upped. Sure, Saigon is corrupt. It felt better to be here driving for the embassy. Cause here, if you can pull a string, A guy like me lives like a king, just as long as you don't believe anything. Why me? Why this face? Why such beauty in this place? I liked my memories as they were, but now I'll leave remembering
find your
never said our love was evergreen, or as unchanging as the sea. But if you can still remember, stop and think of me. Think of all the things we've shared and seen. Don't think about the way things might happen. Think of me.
It's hard to speak my heart. I am not the man who bears this soul. I let a moment pass me by. I stay where I am in control. I hide behind my work, safe and sure of what you say. I know I must seem hard. I know I must seem cold. I never touched that girl. You think I've hurt a child yet? I hardly see her face before. I swore we'd barely met. These people try to scare you with scenes I never said. I know it makes no sense. I swear I don't know why. You see me as I am. You can't believe I lied. You can't believe I do these deeds. A little man who's scared and blind, too lost to find the words he needs. I never touched that heart, but I never raised my hand. before you now. Incredibly afraid, I pray you understand.
Somebody hold me too close. Somebody hurt me too deep. Somebody sit in my chair and ruin my sleep and make me aware of being alive. Being alive. Somebody mean me too much. Somebody know me too well. Somebody pull me up short and put me through hell and give me support for being alive. Make me alive. Make me alive. Make me confused.
From nostril. Close your eyes and inhale. Ask your heart what you really want, then you wait for the answer.
Stars are breaking through. was a time when men were kind, and their voices were soft, and their words were inviting. There was a time when love was blind, and the world was a song, and the song was exciting. There was a time, and it all went wrong. I dreamed a dream in time gone by, when hope was high and life worth living. I dreamed that love would never die. I dreamed that God would be forgiving. Then I was young and unafraid, and dreams were made and used and wasted. There was no ransom to be paid, no song unsung, no wine untasted. But the tigers come at night, with their voices soft as thunder, as they tear your hope apart, as they turn your dreams to shame. By my side, he filled my days with endless wonder. He took my childhood and a stride, but he was gone when autumn came. And still I dream he'll come to me, and we will live the years together. But there are dreams that cannot be, and there are storms we cannot weather. I had a dream my life would be so different from this hell I'm living, so different now from what it seemed. Now life has killed the dream.
I would like to show you, although I hardly know you. I've a funny feeling we make a perfect pair. Famous sights I want to see you see, the nights of you and me, me, you, we. Wait a minute, just a minute. No, 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 no. I'm a Joe with just one name. Every night you date a different dame. Call each one of them the same pet name. Hey, baby. In a row I have my ducks. Loads of gals to give me loads of yucks. Leave the coo until the other clucks. I don't mean maybe. Got it good. What do I need but love? Always practice what I preach. Keep temptation out of easy reach. Stick to dolls who wash their hair and bleach. I'm happy. Come and go the way I choose. Never gonna sing the cardinal blues. Other guys and children fill my shoes. The wing clip sappy. Got it good. What do I need but love? That was a near miss. Talk about a close shave. Flirted with disaster. There must be someone up there watching over me. Talk about a four-leaf clover. Me Peter Rabbit's missing footy means I roll without a tootsie. Got it good. What do I need with love? I got it good. What do I need with love? Skip the vows and all that rot. Tell the minister that I do not write him breeziest up, birds and beesiest up, free and easiest a life I got without her. Although I hardly know you, what do I need but love? I got it good. Got it good. But now I can't be bad.
your bee misled. I should have heeded her advice, but he seemed so nice. And he showed me things, many beautiful things that I hadn't thought to explore. They were off my path, so I never had dared. I had been so careful, I never had cared. And he made me feel excited, well, excited and scared. When he said, "Come in," with that sickening grin, how could I know what was in store? Once his teeth were bare, though I really got scared, excited and scared, but he drew me close and he swallowed me down, down a dark and slimy path where lie secrets that I never want to know. And when everything familiar seemed to disappear forever, at the end of the path was Granny once again. So we wait in the dark until someone set us free. We're brought into the light and we're back at the start. And I know things now, many valuable things that I hadn't known before. Do not put your faith in a cape and a hood. They will not protect you the way that they should. And take extra care with strangers. Even flowers have their dangers. And though scary is exciting, nice is different than good. Now I know, don't be scared. Granny is right, just be prepared. Isn't it nice to know a lot? And a little bit not.
There's a boat that leaves from Napoli every Thursday in the morning, and a nervous bride can share a bed with her soldier from the States. For a week, the ocean carries them over lost and churning water, and they land in New York Harbor, and then to Pennsylvania Station, where they board a train that slices like a scythe through the fields of America. This is Buffalo, this is Cleveland, this is South Bend, this is Chicago, this is Osceola Station, where a truck will take them deeper into Iowa. At 21, a girl begins tries to grasp the world and how it spins. She grabs a box of safety pins and builds herself a home. And home is safe and home is fair. The porch, the bath, the kitchen chair, the sharp and unfamiliar air that blow by blow.
My daughter's getting married, I can't believe it's true. She doesn't ask her parents before she says I do. And what about my husband, oblivious, naive? This evening's getting serious, these Ohioans won't leave. But I can't let these latest troubles rob me of my bliss. For when I'm scared of true disaster, I remember this. Death is just around the corner, waiting patiently to strike. One unplanned electrocution, that's the kind of end I can comprehend. When I'm feeling uninspired or I need a little spree, I'm reborn knowing death is just around the corner coming after me. Get it? Coroner, death is just around the coroner. Death is just around the corner, waiting high upon the hill. Someone buried in an avalanche, that's the kind of gig I could really dig. Marriage often disappoints you, not each husband is a gem. So I'll mourn knowing death is just around the corner coming after then. If life's all plums, I'll muddle through some. But when death comes, I hope it's gruesome. Ha-cha! Some people die from public stoning, faulty wiring, faulty zoning, cherry pits. No, we're there. Perhaps it's by a jungle cat, a slippery mat, a baseball bat, perhaps an unsuccessful love affair. It could be on a speeding train, it could be underwater, it could be too much Novocaine, or even by your daughter. Perhaps a bad mosquito bite, a title fight, religious right. My darlings, it might even be tonight. Death is just around the corner. No one's ever been immune. Turning off a respirator. The simple click, scandalously quick. Death is just around the corner, and you have to heed the call. Don't ask what, for your death is just around the corner. You and I, happy being both the mourned and mourner, say goodbye, because death is just around the corner, coming for us all.
I'd waken, satisfied enough to dream you. Happily I was mistaken, Joanna. I'll steal you, Joanna. I'll steal you. Hide you. Even now I'm at your window. I am in the dark beside you. Very sweetly in your yellow hair. I feel you, Joanna. I'm with you, then I'm with you there, sweetly buried in your yellow
Thank you.
sing, 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 sing,